This is a good school.
I forgot to mention it yesterday, but we're filming the Ted Baker thing today, so...
You got 3 minutes.
Yeah, the camera's been telling me all about how if there's no cream in a cream egg, you apparently get £1,000.
Is this true?
Yes.
Why? You're bleeding a bit.
Bleeding a bit.
Inside the cream.
Let's just eat the cream egg. And there's those guys, but they're walking behind us for some reason, so...
That's what people do. Beautiful.
How does this work?
When it's up, you gotta use the one on the bottom.
Ooh.
My mum's sleeping.
Oh, alright. You've got so much stuff in your room.
I'm sorry.
Right. It won't fit around my head.
Mine's a bit small.
That's
more heads though, the Japanese people.
It's got like that hairnet did know. I put the thing around my head and it just fell out of my head. And you see my actual hair in this hat thing. I can't get over all the look with it.
This is my look. This is not the actual thing. This is. Look at this. Having fun there, Alex?
Hurrah!
I really hope I have no Japanese viewers. Because. Offended.
Whee!
Tell me when you're ready. You ready? What are you? Alex fists the table. Oh, you look so cool. Alright, you both ready? All of you even? Okay. And Alex missed his thing.
What am I supposed to do?
Just go crazy when I go past you. Just like...
Oh, there you go.
Go and get him proper into the game. Wait, hang on, I need to turn the...
It's just that you should go like half and up and go like this.
I can go...
You could. I don't know. Maybe you could try and play like the Wii U with the Xbox controller or something. Just have the 3DS. Yeah. Okay. All right. Well, it's still going. So. All right. Action. Ah, oh, bugger, I hit the thing on the floor.
Oh, bugger.
You're Japanese, not Spanish.
Imagine it's a Spanish
Japanese. Looking for.
Japanish.
It looks like Albert Einstein.
You do. Okay. Right, you ready? Perfect. Lovely. And action. I don't know why I say that. Okay, calm down. Keep it there. And then just calm yourself for a minute.
Ted Baker.
Cameron bloody waved at me.
I
didn't know you were going to do that.
Finger. Finger.
Can I say a slogan at the end?
Finger. No, he's not.
Oh. Not actually a baker.
Right, when I get to the end, I just need to adjust the zoom a bit so you can just wait until I. YMCA.
No.
Well, you could be. You could just be looking off at some fit guy on the court or something. I don't know. Guys, 3, 2, 1, action.
Ted Baker. Not actually.
Cameron.
I meant to say that like.
No.
But you just
where did you get that idea?
I don't know.
Finger.
Microwave.
3, 2, 1, action.
Come on, I'm a professional, I don't like to be messed around.
You actually
Oh bugger, I kicked the tripod.
Oh bugger.
Got a finger. Cameron.
Okay, finger.
Wait. Okay, there. And look super smug when you finish.
How do you look smug? I'm not gonna
just,
look.
Like the first time you did it, you saw it.
I'm squinting, I can't even see.
Yeah, do that.
Okay. Are we going?
Action. That's bloody brilliant.
Not actually.
Keep it there. Not there. There. Alright, are you guys ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, action. What happened there?
Ted Baker. Not actually a baker.
What did you do?
I would just type a lot of different letters.
Actually, I'm not using the audio, so I guess I could count with.
Bloody Stanley.
Right, go on, Cam. Action. Oh, bloody hell, man.
I had the hairs with my eye and I kept going.
Bloody actors these days, eh?
Hey, can't find their staff.
Right, I'm ready. I would have been.
3, 2, 1, finger. Three, two, one, down.
I did mine a bit fast.
Fucking hell, Cameron, shut up!
Warning, no mugs are happening to me in this film.
Alright, you guys ready? 3, 2, 1, action. Three, two, one, down. Perfect. Thank you for Ted Bakering.
Thank you for bakering my bacon.
Thank you. I don't want to know what that means.
Thanks for the milk.
And the milk's there. Come
see you later.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
That means hello. That means hello in Japanese.
Konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa.
Noodles.
Oh, noodles.
Noodles.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
after that's done, a rough edit has been completed, which I'll give you a glimpse of. I might as well show you the whole rough edit, to be honest. Like I said, rough edit, nowhere near finished, but on a different note, also thanks to those three for doing that for me. This just showed up, the Nintendo magazine. Turns out, I think, at least for now on, subscribers to Nintendo magazine get a limited edition cover, and I think they get that every month, because it's been like that for a few months now, but I don't know, maybe, but it came with this, a Pokemon XY Pokemon trading card game sampling pack, so I'm just gonna open that really quick on camera. I've not really done a Pokemon card opening, hello, kind of an awkward angle, since like Christmas, I think, because Ryan gave me some cards at Christmas, but I'm just opening that up. Let's see what I get. Alright, well, that's a code card. Oh, that's a card list, never mind. Alright, so it's only three cards. We've got a Doduo, a Pumpkaboo, and a Jigglypuff. I honestly don't really collect Pokemon cards anymore, as you probably know. In fact, Ryan bought some off me the other week, but I don't know, maybe I'll get back into it eventually. It's doubtful, but I kinda like this little card list. Let's see, Venusaur EX, Blastoise EX, cool. Mega Venusaur EX, that is pretty sweet. I don't quite get how these are organized. Are they in Pokedex order? No? I don't get it. It starts off with Venusaur and Mega Venusaur, then it goes to Weedle. I have no idea. Anyway, so that's that. Pokemon cards in the Nintendo magazine. Yeah! Also, it turns out if you buy the Mario Kart 8 bundle with the blue shell from Nintendo, then you actually get a Bullet Bill t-shirt and a little red shell keychain, but that's only if you order directly from Nintendo, so I'll probably have to do that. The crap pad is pretty damn cool. Also, I've been playing Mario Kart Wii. Not for that long, though. I, like, just started playing Mario Kart Wii. Well, I've done about 2 Grand Prix, I think. Before that, I did about 5 or 6, or 7, or 8, I don't know how many it was, brawl matches against Carly, and we are pretty even, I'd say, which is quite good. There was a bit of lag on both ends, but hopefully one day we'll get to play that on local. That would be nice, but, and that's it, really. I've been trying to sort out some more stuff for the Super Smash Sundays videos I'm going to be recording with fans. I think I mentioned on the vlog a while ago, maybe I did, maybe I didn't, that I was putting up, that I put up a video basically asking fans if they want to be on Smash Sundays, and I've made a Skype group with a bunch of those people in, so I've been trying to organise some of that, and I put together that rough edit which I mentioned, and that's about it really. Went to work, came home from work, ate pizza, and then sat around. Mario Kart 8 is still looking absolutely beautiful. Not that it's going to look any worse, and that's actually why I'm playing Mario Kart Wii, to get hyped for Mario Kart 8. And it turns out, actually, on next Tuesday, the 8th, there is going to be a Smash Bros. Direct, which is basically a Nintendo Direct, but it's all about Smash Brothers, and it's at 11 p.m, so I've asked Dad to leave the internet on for longer so I can watch that. He says he will do. And I'm just hoping and praying for Mewtwo, because I want Mewtwo in Smash 4. So, I don't know. Anyway, I think that's pretty much going to do it for today. I want to say, again, a big thank you to Cameron, Naomi, and Alex for being in my video today. Hopefully that should all be finished up pretty soon, since the deadline's like next Thursday or something. Yeah, next Thursday is the deadline. Crap. And also there was an open mic contest at college. I didn't end up going back in because by the time I'd got there, because it takes about an hour to get to college from my house, the college would have finished. So by the time we'd finished that video, there was no point in me going back. So apparently that went really well. It was Lucy and Corey hosting that for their social action project. Obviously my social action thing with Callum and Naomi is the youth unemployment video that Les had a open mic contest, and it's all in support of To Write Love on Her Arms, which is what's on this bangle that I mentioned before. Anyway, that's going to do it for today, and yeah, apparently that went really well. Anyway, thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.